it counts as. You need to do it with free. That has got to be the first time anyone has ever gotten the Monster Hunter achievement after getting the Kill the Ender Dragon achievement.